Tomorrow's Superstar Tuesday, and I want to thank you all. I tell you what, I'm rushing ahead, aren't I? 150 million people have been killed since 2007 when Bernie voted to exempt the gun manufacturers from liability. It would put 720 million women back in the workforce. Nobody should be in jail for a nonviolent crime. My name's Joe Biden. I'm a Democratic candidate for the United States Senate. What's not to like about Vermont in terms of the beauty of it? And what a neat town. Play the radio. Make sure the television, excuse me, make sure you have the record player on at night. Poor kids are just as bright and just as talented as white kids. We choose science over fiction. We choose truth over facts. Think about it. We hold these truths to be self-evident. All men and women created by, go, you know the thing.
I got Lana. I got hairy legs that turn, that turn blonde in the sun. And the kids used to come up and reach in the pool and rub my leg down so it was straight and then watch the hair come back up again. They'd look at it. So I learned about roaches. I learned about kids jumping on my lap. And I've loved kids jumping on my lap. Corn Pop was a bad dude. And he ran a bunch of bad boys. And I did. And back in those days, you see how things have changed. One of the things you had to use, if you used pomade in your hair, you had to wear a bathing cap. So I walked out with the chain. And I walked up to my car. And they had, in those days, you used to remember the straight razor, you'd bang them on the curb, get them rusty, put them in a rain barrel, get them rusty.
Things I'm proudest of is getting passed, getting moved, getting control of the Paris Climate Accord. I'm the guy that came back after meeting with Deng Xiaoping and making the case that I believe China would join if we put pressure on them.
You had people like Margaret Thatcher, excuse me, you had people like the former chairman and leader of the party in Germany.